Hello everybody, this is Yoko's Anime Reactions, and this is going to be my review for The Saint's Magic Powers Omnipotent Episode 4. I probably should have been uploading on this one, especially since I just found out that we're getting season 2 real soon. So, this one I'm going to be working on uploading the rest of, and same for Dr. Stone, because that one's also getting season 3, Yeah, the rest of season 3, I think. In October, just like The Saint's Magic Powers Omnipotent. And it also reminds me, I'm going to be working more on reading the light novel for The Saint's Magic Powers Omnipotent. Because there's 8 light novels for this series. Anyway. Yeah, Sei has been busy. Making not only more potions, but wanting to obviously, you know, learn more how to make better potions, even learning magic. And the funny thing is, she ends up running into the king while she's in the library looking for a good book to go through for this whole little endeavor of hers, and she doesn't even realize that's the king until after he introduces himself. And he essentially gives her no choice but to accept a thank you for everything that she's done so far. In court. So she cannot refuse it. And we've been hearing rumors that the Crown Prince has been keeping the Saint close to his chest, essentially, this whole time. And it's the other girl, obviously. I don't know why he assumed it was her when they summoned 2 people. Why did he automatically think that it was the other girl and not Sei? Because surely they would have taken both of them and evaluated what they can do and then determine who's the Saint. Because at this point, I was assuming maybe both of them are the saint. If one of them's the Saint, then it has to be Sei, because her potions are better than normal. She has freaking healing, for one, and to the point where it later on in this episode that we actually see her help a guy who lost his hand and give him his hand back. Give a guy his sight back. Area-wide healing. This should be confirmation right there that this guy is the Saint. Or that she's the Saint, I mean. Sorry. Oh, and I got confused during the episode that I was thinking that the Great Magus, the guy that have to wake up to evaluate who's the Saint, I thought he was the big bad guy. I'm an idiot. But yeah, they have to wait for him to wake up so he can evaluate her and figure out whether she's the Saint or not. Which, I mean, at this point, we kind of got just confirmation right there that she is definitely the Saint. But yeah, I do know that Commander Hawk has got a gigantic big old fat crush on her. But she is none the wiser. Why is it always in a freaking show or a series that There's a guy or a girl who likes the person, and they are completely oblivious to everything around them, and yet they notice other people's romances? How is that possible? How do you not notice what's right in front of you? That a guy is giving you attention, he's spending money on you, he wants to spend time with you. Don't you think maybe there's something to that? At the very least, ask, even if you are completely clueless. And if they confirm your suspicion on them liking you, why not? But yeah, her being able to hide that she's the Saint, yeah, that's gone out the window now. With all this that's happened in this episode, that's gone out the window. She can't hide it anymore. There's no way. Because everybody's going to be talking about what she just did with the healing. Everybody's going to be talking about it. And that's going to get around the castle. That's going to get around probably to the people at the freaking capital, I might add, because people are gossipy. They will gossip. Anyway, I'm sure that this kind of made him fall even more in love with her than he already was. Anyway, we actually do get more insight into, you know, the Crown Prince and why he's so interested in the other girl. A little bit, at least. You know, and why he's so protective of her, essentially, in a later episode. Just so you guys know. Anyway, I will try and upload more of this and Dr. Stone until we get the new seasons or the rest of the season, and I will see you all next time.